So how on earth does a plant eater this size survive in a place apparently totally devoid of vegetation? Elephants in Namibia are the toughest in Africa, and they need to be. What little food exists is so dispersed that these elephants walk up to 50 miles a day as they travel up the dry river channels searching for something to eat. At times, the task looks truly hopeless. Elephants may seem out of place in this landscape, but they're not the only ones.